There you are, you son of a bitch. Let's do this. What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use. Charge complete.
This just might be what I need to put old Jack down for good.
I said, get out of my way! Jesus, what happened here? Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on!
Charge. Charge complete.
In there. You gotta be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
You're gonna be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.